のだ。
We need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You got it. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons represent threat.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Train's coming! are the trains still running?
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
Thank you.
We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Roger.
At this rate.
Thank you.
there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Hey.
You got it.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
That way.
Roger. Elena.
Roger.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
On the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m.
Damn it, it's locked. The door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
You got it.
Up and over.
You got it.
What is happening?
Survivor, come on. We have to help her.
All right.
Die, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
The first day at the coffin, already I'm in a shootout. I'll die before it burns up.
Peter, don't leave me!
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down.
Stay calm, people. Use the target before shooting.
Who made you do this?
Peter, wait!
Forget it. He'll just get you killed.
Holy shit.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Roger. Hey. You got it.
Is anyone here? Yeah, me! I'm holed up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
I don't know how much more.
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
I'm coming!
No! Stay back! Get the hell away from me! No!
Time being. Door's clear. Wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here before it changes my mind.
Come on!
Let's get out of here! Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude! Get the shutter! Back at the gate!
People!
extra large now?
Come on, you big tub of shit!
You're gonna bring this whole place down on us!
Get us out of here!